Welcome back to JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, Part 1, Episode 4. Last episode was kind of crazy, so this episode is sort of the resolution to what went down? I guess. I don't really remember. But anyways, snacky of the day. The chili dragon's chili. This one's... I'm just gonna say this, I'm pretty good with spice. But this one, the moment it hits your mouth, holy. Anyways, let's get this started. We're at 0 seconds if you're using Crunchyroll. It's going to be a little bit delayed. Oops, sorry for hitting that. So I'll count us down. We're at 0 seconds once again. 3, 2, 1, let's go. And I'll mute myself while I pour. Okay, so now we skip the intro, meet back afterwards. Oops. Okay, so sync back up right at the end of the intro, or the opening. It's 1:51 on my end. So just sync up there, and then we'll get things started. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Oh, not that bad. Right now. I'm surviving. I know exactly who it is.
Irina Pendleton.
Yo, this reunion. Yo, you're so big and strong, JoJo. That doctor, snake doctor or whatever, saved him. the mask. Bro, his quads. Bro, that feeling, getting the wind knocked out of you is so bad. Hamon? It's called Hamon, right? Oh, I know what's going to happen. He hits the frog and then the rock breaks. But the frog's unharmed. Oh, it means ripple. I mean, it took him a long ass time. They had the mask forever. Potential. Okay, maybe I just didn't have any spicy stuff for a while. That's why I was so bad yesterday. technically he's already at the top of the human race. With the bazaar. What? Oh. Like, that's such a coincidence. Like, it was in the water, and somebody found it. True. Oh. I remember this. I remember this. Excuse me. You gotta get back safe. My nose is just dripping. Oh! Is he just gonna leave it in his mouth? Agreed. Always got to think about what somebody else will do. Especially when you play League. Probably play around with my friend after this. I was just dripping like mad. Yeah. Is. He just called him a zombie. Oh, never mind, never mind. We are. That's savage. He poured even more in there too. What? What is that weapon, bro? Oh, the northern winds. He's gonna listen to the, or he's gonna feel the breeze. That's what girls put in their hair. What? It's a clip. An odd clip, though. That's so smart, though. Wouldn't have even thought to put it through. But the freaking frog! He put the Haman, or the ripple went through the frog and then broke the rocks. Boom. There we go. End of episode 4 of JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, part 1. Let's see how the next episode fares. I'll see you all tomorrow with episode 5. Thank you for watching. New videos every day. Be sure to like, comment if you have anything you want to say, and subscribe. See ya.